To prepare your laptop for inserting into the power tower, simply going to unzip the case fully so it opens up. Take your hand underneath the laptop so you can feel the Velcro. Slide it across, it can be a little stiff, and then gently lift the laptop up and you're going to pull it out and under. And the reason why you're pulling it out and under is because these two straps are going to secure it. And then simply take your laptop over and insert it into the charging station.